Hello, everyone. Someone on my I don't remember who actually, but on someone comments to my video asked me how I used my jelly print paper. So how you remember, I used my jelly print paper to tag which I made, and about the tag I made a previous video. And today I want to show you my two book where I used my jelly print paper. So the first book is this. This actually is the accordion book, and how you see on this cover, I used one my jelly print paper, and in this cover I used also another jelly print paper. And this is actually accordion book. This is the inside. This is my tag which I made. Also jelly print paper I used on this napkin, and envelope from notebook, and this is something like this. So this is all page I glue on the old page. I glue jelly print paper, and another side this book you see, and this page I made from I have some pack of this paper. I don't know what is it, calendar, something on to write, just glue, something like this, and together glue page to my system, how I made. Yeah, I show you on video where I made double side card mini album. And this is the first how I used my jelly print paper. Next, this is this book, but is not completely finished. And just because I don't have jelly print paper for this site, I used some jelly print which sent me Nancy Vastin, and I use some which I made. So this book actually is not completely finished. So the you see this on cover, I used jelly print paper for Nancy Vastin, but this is not paper, this is this paper, cigarette paper, or how, I don't remember how call this paper, so you know. And just This is my jelly print paper. I used a stencil from Nancy Vastin, and in this side also I used this my paper. And this is just napkin, stamp, some piece of decorate, and this is bottle cap. You see little cameo, butterfly, rose, and some blin in this, and little blin on the butterfly. So this is inside. I tell you, this book is not finished. I must made another jelly print paper. So this is my, this is my, and for this another page I used jelly print paper Nancy Vastin. So I like this paper. This is not good. So this is my way how I used jelly print paper, and I incorporate some piece for this paper, and I also maybe used to something like something another project, I don't know, but all my project I show you on my video, so you will know about this project. So maybe this is all. Okay, to the next video. Bye.